This is Peter Pan's Flight. To play this song, place your hands in the A five finger scale position. Don't forget to put your third fingers on C sharp. You will also be using the pedal in this song throughout. Just watch for where it's marked. And at the end of the song, your right hand is going to jump up an octave and then one more octave again. Here we go.